Making my Instagram photos pop and stand out has never been as easy. In Lightroom Mobile, I select my preset pack and then I simply just find the preset that I like and press it. And that's basically it. My photo went from this to this with just a single click. And now you know that